As tensions rise in parts of Northeast Delhi, IPS officer SN Shrivastava has been appointed as the New Delhi Police Special Commissioner of Law and Order. Shrivastava is tipped to take over as the New Delhi Police Chief after incumbent Amulya Patnaik's extended tenure ends on February 29th. The IPS officer has been repatriated from the Central Reserve Police Force by a Home Ministry order, which said he's being appointed to the Delhi post with immediate effect.